Hazrat Umm Salama radiyallahu anha states that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, when the 10 days of Zulhajj start, the one who has a sacrificial animal and intends to sacrifice should clip neither the hair nor the nails. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 5090.